foot hurts a little bit from Layla.
Really, from Layla?
Yeah, she's apparently a little more hard-headed than I thought. When I kicked her 2 weeks ago, I injured my foot kind of bad.
Ooh, and what a slap to the face. I don't think that Beth Phoenix is going to like that very much.
Al Marie's trying to escape.
Wait a minute.
Michael, can you tell me one thing? Why is Eve the Divas champion?
Because she...
No. I had Natalya pinned.
Well, you did. That's what
I was going
to explain.
Okay.
The referee, who happens to be the same referee that's in this matchup...
Exactly. Who apparently doesn't see very well.
...was very out of position. I believe that he should have counted you as the new Divas champ.
Exactly.
We're talking about the Fatal 4-Way match. Hold on 1 second.
Almost got it right there.
Almost doesn't count the book.
But it was Eve who pinned Layla to become the new Divas champion.
Hey, but I mean, what does Eve bring to the table? She is clothed in failure.
Miss Cool, what's up with this new attitude?
What do you mean this new attitude,
it's
Booker?
Miss McCool.
Exactly.
I call her Miss Cool.
Well,
I know her like that, all right? What's up with this attitude?
What? There's no attitude, Book. I'm flawless. I can't help it. What are you talking about?
Oh, the power of Beth Phoenix on display here against one.
Not Layla. Ow! Oh,
man, that's not right.
That's not right. She's
gonna hurt
so
elbow
jealous
right
of
there.
Us. More importantly, her face, the moneymaker.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh,
why is
geez.
Everybody so jealous of Layla?
I have no. Well, look at us.
Wow,
I mean, come on,
true.
Cole. That is true, right?
It's like how jealous Josh is of me. I get it.
Come on, Layla.
You didn't stutter through that.
Get her, Layla. Oh, atta girl.
Counter here by
come
the...
On,
well, I'm working champion. With Booker every weekend. What do I stutter?
I mean, Eve looking good.
She does, there's nothing good that
she's
looks
she's looking like Wonder Woman. I mean,
she's see by the Divas champion.
Almost got her right
some
there.
More superpowers
now,
to look
what
good,
was that
though.
Goal?
I said, Josh.
I was concentrating for a second. What was that?
Lay.
Josh wanted to know why I was stuttering. I said, I work with you every week. You sort of rub off on me.
Okay.
Eve here?
Michael, just ignore them.
Oh.
Come on, Lay. That a girl.
And now Layla. Big roundhouse kick there. Counter by the Eve.
I can't stand her. Come on, Lay. Oh.
Wait a minute. What's she doing?
Well, she's hobbling toward the ring.
I mean, she's hobbling, but she ain't limping.
Now, look at Beth. Beth just assaulted the injured leg
what are you talking
of
about?
Michelle McCool.
I mean, she just got up and power walked up the steps. What are you talking about, injured?
Yeah, the referee was on the outside, tied up. Layla takes advantage of the double team.
Well, you know what? Somebody's got to check on Michelle. This is ridiculous.
Well, nonetheless, it's a victory for Layla and Maurice Booker, but you and I clearly saw the distraction put in by Michelle McCool, allowing for the double team and the victory.
Actually, I was distracted for a second.
Let's take another look here. The referee tied up with Michelle McCool, who had joined us on commentary. The double team by Layla and Maurice. Nonetheless, victory for Layla and Maurice here on the 600th episode of...